Greetings one, greetings all. It's been a long time, eh? Been busy. The new job has me getting up at 4 in the morning. What the heck? Well, not getting up at 4 in the morning, but, quarter to 5. And then working anywhere from 10 to 12 hours a day. So, I'm not used to that. So when I get home, and if you hear any noise in the background, it's raining outside. When I get home, I sit in a chair and watch TV for a while, eat supper, sit in the chair and watch TV, and I fall asleep. And I wake up, speaking of falling asleep, about 2, I wake up and go to bed. But that sure is a heck of a lot nicer than sitting home all day long wondering if I'm going to have a paycheck and wondering if I'm going to lose my house. So I thank the Lord for providing this job. And that's a whole nother story. I'm for those of you that are religious out there, even those of you that are not, God has a plan for your life and whatever course you're going down right now. I strongly think it's God's will, and this particular job that I have right now, American Tire, 100% his doing. But anyway, chores. This is a, where'd I get this? This is from my buddy Kyle, this little French pipe here. It's a Royal de Muth. Spelled D, is that a D or B? That's a D. D-E-M-U-T-H. Little love it. I was trying to take the bit out to clean it, and I snapped it off, and so I filed it down and made a stubby little bit. Works. Okay, medical issues. Obviously, I'm out of the hospital. Diverticulosis. I'll have it for the rest of my life. And I will have flare-ups for the rest of my life. Like the one that put me in the hospital. As soon as I got out of the hospital, I was on antibiotics, 3 pills a day. Wait, take that back. 5 pills a day. As soon as those were gone, 2 days later, I had another attack. So I called the doctor. They reissued me another supply of antibiotics. I took those, and it seems to have taken care of the problem. It's spring, so I'm doing fine. I'm doing, as of this moment, this very moment, I'm doing fine. Tomorrow could be a whole different story. It's spring. When spring comes around here, there's a lot going on for me. That's why you won't see too many videos, especially now that I'm working. When I was unemployed, I had 5 days a week to make videos, so that's why you saw more. But now that I'm working 10, 12 hours a day, I won't be on here as much. But I miss all you guys, and I watch all your videos every chance I can get. It's just awful hard to stay caught up. My God, I'll spend a whole day on a Sunday, on a rainy Sunday, and spend a whole day watching videos. I'll get caught up. Turn around by Wednesday of the next week, she's full up again. It's crazy. A lot of you out there. It's a big community. I'm smoking one of my favorites, Rattray's Red Rapparee. Let's see, what else? Oh, I was saying springtime is busy. Fishing season's coming on for me, so it's hardcore everything right now. Muskie season hasn't opened up yet. That opens up later. But right now, right now there's early season, early trout season here in Wisconsin. And steelhead are running up the rivers over by the Great Lakes. Both of those we pursue with a fly rod. So as a matter of fact, Sunday, the 25th, I'll be heading over again over by the Great Lakes, over by Green Bay, Wisconsin, standing waist deep in a frozen river, trying to catch steelhead. So yeah, and then now that the snow has melted, my remote control car hobby, that's going to pick up here. It's going to be a lot of racing. I'm trying to start a remote control rally club where we race scale rally cars. Trying to do that. That's taking up a lot of time and a lot of effort. I burned up the motor. I got projects out in the shop I got to do. I got burned up the motor on my bass boat a couple years ago, and I got a new engine, and I got to paint it to match the cowling for the engine that I had and mount it back on the boat. Just all kinds of stuff going on. So I'll try to get on when I can. I'll try to keep them short. But I thought I'd put this one together and just let you know where I'm at and how I'm doing. Health-wise, everything seems to be on a holding pattern right now. The doctor said that, actually I'm consulting a surgeon on this, and she said that if I continue to have these flare-ups, they're going to have to go in and remove portions of my colon. If it's bad enough, they'll have to remove the whole colon, and I'll have to crap in a bag. Which, in a sick way, I would almost prefer, because then I don't have to worry anymore. I don't have this cloud always hanging over my head. When am I going to have the next attack? If I have an attack, is one of those little blisters going to pop and I'm going to have to get to a hospital in 15 minutes or I could die? You know, this way I just wouldn't have to worry, and I don't like to worry. So, but anyway, that's kind of what's going on. Loving the new job. It's absolutely perfect. I'll take you along in the truck sometime and kind of show you what I do. Outside of that, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and thank you to those who sent me private messages asking if I was okay. Appreciate that. I've unfairly gotten a lot of bad press in this community for whatever reason. Basically, I think for speaking my mind and being opinionated. So those of you that sent me private messages asking how I was or where I was or anything like that, those of you that did that, it's obvious that you folks genuinely care and are considerate and everything, and I really appreciate it. So thanks a lot, and I'll try to keep some more videos coming. So with that, that's all I got. Catch all of you on the flip side. If I could just get this crap to stay lit.